Thank you.
How you doing?
Good. How are you?
Huh?
Yeah.
Nice to see you.
Yeah, you too.
How you doing?
Oh, I knew it was gonna be Kevin.
Just said Christmas. That just defines a puppet master this summer.
You're sulking already. The incredible sulk has started already.
I know.
Matt, name three things you were known for this summer.
You're the incredible sulk. That's what America views you as.
And does anybody have cereal for you, Matt? You did absolutely nothing.
Yeah, that worked for me.
And you're proud of that. That's pathetic, Matt. That's pathetic.
A little drama queen.
No. But how are you a puppet master if you came in sixth place?
Mark, guess what? You hit the jury house way before I did.
I never said I was a great player.
Super fan. Yeah, okay, dude. Sit down.
I am sitting down, Matt.
Well, Matt, you did absolutely nothing
in the game. No. Keep saying Mr. Salt. Come up with something new, Matt. You were irrelevant.
Absolutely, bro.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
Kevin, welcome to the jury.
Thank you very much.
Did you just come in the house not liking
her? Can we just change the subject?
Well, we're talking about Nicole, and you seem like you have a very strong opinion about Nicole.
But it's also, I don't think she did, like, anything, in my opinion.
I have to laugh. I'm sorry.
And Corey, stop giving that ugly smile, please.
Oh, it's ugly?
Not ugly, but it's just really making me upset.
Oh, I'm not.
Don't get upset.
You just keep, like, laughing at me.
I'm not laughing at you.
Yes, he is.
Michelle.
I'm not laughing. I'm literally just telling you that it was a strategic move sending you home. It was nothing personal
at all. Okay, good. Let's change the subject.
The flavor, oh my God, it's so real. Like,
you have to stop talking to people like that.
Talk to them.
You're sticking fingers in people's faces, damn it.
Okay, this
is
great.
It's inappropriate.
Mm-hmm. It's ridiculously obvious.
What?
There's a pair of twins in the house.
Wait, say it again.
Liz is a damn twin. I noticed it before, but then I was like, nah, you tripping. But today, child.
I'm sitting on a bad boy piece of information.
So why haven't I had that motivation? And I thought it was because I really liked everyone here. But then I realized it was the opposite of that. I can't find an individual to hate because I hate you all. There's no one I hate more than anyone else. This
This one is for the boys with the booming system. Top town AC with the cooling system. When he come up in the club, he be blazing up. Got stacks on deck like he's saving up. And he ill, he real, he might got a deal. He pop bottles and he got the right kind of bill. He cold, he dope, he might sell coke. He always in the air, but he never fly couch. He a motherfucking drip, drip, sell her all the strip, strip. When he make a drip, drip, kiss him on a lip, lip. That's the kind of dude I was looking for. And yes, you get...
I would rather see you, Jordan, or Herwin, rather than any single one of them.
That'd be sickening. I'd have a sick feeling the rest of my life.
He had such a good spirit and such a good, like, present soul.
Did you just act like he's a saint?
He didn't even get a chance to try to stay. That's what, like, kills me.
I know!
I mean, what the fuck?
OMG, these girls are acting as if Jesse just got hit by a Mack truck and had been killed.
Harry Potter. Game of Harry Potter. Potter. Getting the game of Harry Potter. Harry Potter. Harry Potter.
Oh, can we get white belts in here? This is horrible.
You're drunk.
Excuse me?
You're drunk.
I am not.
Please, you can't even look straight.
Yes, I can, April. Thank you very much.
No, you can't, Janelle. Thank you very much.
You gold-digging bitch!
It is a campfire between the books and love.
Gold-digging bitch!
She knows she's a slut.